Sweet, sweet boy.
Hey, John.
Yo, did you see the ad for that zine that I'm doing with Paula called Strawberry Dreams?
Yeah.
Well, it looks really good, too.
What's up with that?
We got an email from Casey Coleman. Like, she wrote the story about, like, at some, like, straight-edge wonder. Look how much he's smiling.
Well, that's because I'm in love with her.
I know. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. I'm trying to find my Gatorade now, because she got my mouth watered.
She wrote this, like, crazy story, the email. Ooh, I was like, yo, Paula, have you read this? And she's like, yeah, last time I hung out with this girl, I was just like, yo, this is like the female Jack Dad.
Yeah. Paula told me that same thing, too.
And I was like...
Well, dude, I just was...
Huh?
He's got wheels. I swear to God, he's got wheels.
You want to run uphill?
Hey, watch this, dude. He's gonna smoke me.
Yo, film this on your camera.
So I'm filming right now.
Give me like a 5-second head start.
You recording, bruh?
Yeah.
What up?
Yo, wait.
All right, ready?
On the rocks.
Set.
Hold on. Are right, you ready?
Yeah. Ready, set.
Go!
Keep going.
Dude, you get that fucking shit out of my face. Yo, how do you feel?
Hey, Chris. You got some more of those green Mentos, man?
Yeah, man, right here.
Good.
Right here.
Hey, John. How do you feel about Burst of Rage going on tour?
It's gonna be the wildest, craziest fucking kid party ever, bro.
Dude, Crystal John keeps smoking me.
We're Gabe from Washington, D.C. This song is called I Am Love.
Tell me that Frank Hoyt's troop out.
Goes out to River Xavier.
It's the goat.
Yo, can you,
the boat.
Send me that video.
Yeah, I can do
that. A dealer up front.
Marco said you're not allowed to hold the camera.
That's not what he said. Who's cooler, Rod Deal up front?
Rod Deal.
Here, don't waste too much film.
I have 2 extra hours.
Yeah, 2 extra. Yeah, do you know how much badass shit we're gonna
have? Oh, I took like 4.
I took like. Here you want? Chris!
I don't want to.
Chris, we got you a lollipop.
Yo.
Hey, do it again. I didn't get it. See, you gotta open this. Is it recording?
Yeah.
Here, check it out on that.
Oh, yeah, that's way better.
Drink, I want a firework.
What up, Bubba?
What do you think of the spot?
It's fucking whack, man. It's like firework Nazis.
Me.
I go on fireworks.
Yo, Jack, what are we doing right now?
Well, we're in somewhere in Pennsylvania.
Here to okay, thanks. Oh, man, I missed it.
Can we get a little tap dance?
Why, hello.
Hello there, sir. Y'all boys like
bowls? Y'all boys
like bowls?
I love bowls.
Oh, wait, yo. So, Connor's been driving for like 4 hours and 40 minutes. And we're coming to a screeching halt. So we're driving on our 16-hour trip from Potomac, Maryland to Ozark, Missouri.
It wasn't worth it.
No longer Chris X.
Now just Chris Sex.
No, his name is Sex. I can't stand that. How are you?
Skinhead Youth. Skinhead Youth. Skinhead Youth. Skinhead Youth.
How you doing?
Skinhead Youth.
Skinhead Youth.
Skinhead Youth.
What are you doing with that thing?
Skinhead Youth.
Is my mom gonna see this?
Secret
Hi, mom.
Secret tattoos.
Hi, mom.
What is that? Brother. Is that an Easter Island head?
Yeah, let's see your
tattoos. Yeah, it's the...
can we see your tattoos?
Yeah. I'm
dude, the tender right. Here is really deep, Josh.
It's really deep.
Hey, tender,
it's really deep.
I don't
know.
We're not leaving, dude. You need to get flamed. It's like...
What is that?
It's...
God, like, you're so ugly.
On Tinder, the more people you like, it's like a weird ratio thing, so we're like, the more yeses you say to people, the more...
Oh, gosh.
Matches you're not gonna get.
Wait,
it's
more
like
guesses you say.
Oh, did you get the video?
Wait, where do you go to smoke weed though before we smoke this?
There's no. I don't know. We'll happen on a blitz.
What's the weed smoking weed jacket?
There's no such thing.
Shave an X into the back of his head.
No, actually, straight up do one right here.
Max?
Yeah. Or like somewhere obvious that you can see it.
Josh's big day. Come over here, dude.
I'm right there, dude.
Okay.
No, hang on. Wait. Take a spot. Right here.
Right
there. That's a good spot, you think? Yeah, right there.
Ow.
Should we do 3 X's, man?
Nah, dude, that shit's down. Just do one.
Come on, you don't like porn?
Oh, dude, I can feel it. Is it a thick X?
Fuck yeah. It's sick as fuck.
Yo, are you sick and tired of just shitty, lame haircuts from, like, supercuts or sport clips? You just gotta come to a Burst of Rage show, get a fucking Chris X haircut. Or a Chris cut. Or a Chris X cut. Or a New York hard cut.
You know how it goes. $5.
You know, $5.
You actually did a sick job.
I know, man. That's what I do. That's what I do. I'm proud of myself.
Wait, what up?
Dude, I can't open this. Josh, open this.
I got pretzels in my teeth.
That's probably the strongest one I've ever seen. What is this? Paint?
Metallic paint? A what? Yo, Jack, why are you so cool in those glasses, dude?
I don't ask.
No, it's straight, like, straight up. Whenever you have a tell them, you can't twist
so
it anyway.
Insane.
You have to say the exact
Red
tell them
so
and wait for them to
crazy.
Respond before you can say anything else.
Wait,
it's
so
hey, no,
crazy.
Say that again, Mason. Sorry. Hey, no, there's no arguing this time because we got the rules all figured out.
There's tons of people arguing.
Okay, tell them
we're playing.
This is so
OG
meta.
Tell them.
This
OG
is so meta.
Dude, this is so metal. This is so speed metal right now.
Dude, look at this metal.
Dude, Josh, do you work out now, dude, or what are you doing? His nose
we
or what is it?
We both got matching Oscars, dude. This is my Oscar I drew on him. This is fucking.
Okay, Mason, tell me what straight tell him means again.
Straight tell him is when, like, if I said if I was like, oh, that like that guy looks like he could eat 10 cheeseburgers.
And I
would go up to him, and the only thing I could say is, hey, it looks like you could eat 10 cheeseburgers.
You don't fluff it in.
You can't spin it or do any
yeah.
sort of embellishment.
No,
okay.
I don't like that.
No, it's so much better. Wait, no, you can't do anything.
No, but that's how it should be, Connor.
Chris,
that's how it really should be.
Were you at Damage
doing this
year?
It's kind of funny.
Huh? Were you at
Damage
doing this year? If you're good at fluffing it, which, like, I know, like, a lot of us are, it's not as funny because, like, I can just talk my way out of anything.
Like, so if I was like, Connor looks like somebody's inside of him working with controls,
I'd
have to go up and
tell him.
I'd have to go up and tell Connor that it looks like somebody's inside of him working him with controls.
What's the best
Or, if I don't want to, then I have to get my pants pulled down and spanked, right? Is that what it is?
Yeah, bareback spanked by everybody.
What's
your thoughts on the new EP?
What? Wait.
Hey, what's your favorite song?
How many bricks?
What do you have to say?
About what?
About her.
Every time I scream, I can hear her voices in my mind.
I can try, but Taco Bell's only happened one time ever. First Taco Bell stop.
I'm waiting on kitchen chemicals.
That's why I'm trying to like BS.
Hey, who lost
this?
I did.
I almost lost it.
Hey, it's
Better.
Hey, Jack. What do you think about that guy's jersey?
I don't know. I don't know who that is.
Tell him.
tell him you don't know. I don't know who you are.
That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, there we go.
I'm gonna take your fucking sunglasses. Get these earbuds out. Why is your phone so big? Give me them. Where's the sunglasses? Don't give me a wedgie.
Don't be afraid to fight him.
I like your free at last sticker.
Exclusively. It's exclusive service called Speed. Straight up, these inserts are
bad. I don't know what's. Dude, you're fucking killing it, Dawson. Yeah, dude!
I think the lock's right. Yeah, it does. Sit down to the time.
Dude, I want to sit in this.
This is the drill zone. Hey, MTV. Welcome to my crib. As you can see, I got the new Sade record on the wall there. It's my favorite. Chris.
This is going to be it.
Can we do straight edge graffiti on their straight edge van?
Who did it? Did you do it?
Yo, who put straight edge graffiti on our straight edge van?
Yes.
Dude.
This is some undies left from the last band that used this van. Fucking nasty.
ChrisXArt@gmail.com if you want any art done. ChrisXCreations.com? Yeah? ChrisXCreations.com?
So what's going on, Nick Youthcore?
Nothing. I'm about to leave, I think.
Oh, yeah? Mm-hmm. Yeah, this van is really shitty, too.
Swamp Thing has a posse, go vegan diet society. Dude, I like fucking chicken. See ya. So many shitty stickers.
Whatever this dang sticker is.
Aaron,
what's good, man?
Just sit the third chair in there and see how it goes.
Let's clip these two in first. You want to see one? Have you already seen them?
Yeah, I've seen them.
Has the camera?
No.
So many. I don't think we're going to sell this many. I think we ordered way too many. Doesn't even say our name.
in the third row.
I see you, bud.
What are you doing?
I didn't see it. Hey, will you sit in this back seat? Remember you know that?
No.
No. Cougar style. Cougar side, style. Fiction issue.
Excuse me.
Let it come through.
Yo, it's raining in Missouri. It's still lit, though.
It's raining, it's pouring, the old. I'm zooming in and moving forward.
Zoom in and move backward for that vertigo effect. You know what I'm saying?
Hitchcock style.
Hey, what can I do to be a cougar?
Have an exquisite worldview.
Yeah. Ignatius Rival.
I don't know where Mason or Aaron is.
Let's tell him the story of the cougars.
Yo, so it kind of has to be soon.
I'm gonna put my headphones
in. This is.
I came out of Mosh retirement for your band, bitch.
It's not gonna
be on my I'll keep it on my left.
June 13th.
On my left.
This is June 13th. What?
Tensions are high.
This is Josh.
That driver spot with me.
And this is Austin.
Dude, that's awesome.
Look, did you put a filter on, like a...
Hey, Josh, shut up.
Oh, that's fucked up, Mason. Oh,
just kidding.
That is so fucked up.
All right, guys. Let's all work together and get this merch somewhere else so that the driver doesn't get killed.
Kid!
Okay, excuse me, Josh.
Hey.
Wait, can that not say that?
Dude, Matt Carbody sucks. Fuck Matt Carbody. Fuck yeah. Fuck Matt Carbody. Fuck drugs and fuck striped t-shirts.
Yeah, we're endorsed by first and foremost advanced perspective. Miller High Life. I only have one.
Well, if you need some more road sodas, I'll get them for you.
Thanks.
Yeah, okay. He's gonna say something cooler to me.
Who shook my beer?
Jack.
Let's
go! That doesn't mean anything. That doesn't mean anything. Coming from Connor Jones.
Tony Oni, 1960. Masterpiece.
He stole from your store! He stole! He stole from your store!
Shut up. That was like a perfect shot, Aaron. You got it.
What do you mean without water?
Was it cold? Oh, dude, just think about it like this. That thing's got tons of electrolytes now. Smart water, bro.
Zoom out on that. That's
hey, thank you, Smart Water, for sponsoring this tour. Thank you very much, Smart Water.
Classic.
Love my new mixtape.
That's not gonna work.
I don't think so.
You gotta hold it down.
Yeah, you gotta angle it down.
I'm too tall.
Just find it. Let's
hey,
like
too tall?
What? Yeah, show him how to
do it. Chandler, can you give me a tutorial?
No, do it.
Yeah.
Is it going?
Nope.
I'll tell you when you'll know.
I'll tell you when I see it.
Do it. Let it rip. Go.
Where is it?
Do it.
Just do it.
Shut up.
Do it.
Orange peels.
It's Mario!
Cut.
That's the same shit you said that night.
Oh.
That's the same shit you did that night.
Guys, please, my water crisis, let's not lyrics like trash. If it's like food, it'll, that's fine, but let's put the...
That's the same shit you did that night.
Hey, check this out.
I'm gonna make some stuff for guitars.
Hey, look, I'm Jack
Dow
from the
Burst
Rage
promo
photo.
Explain what happened.
We went into this.
My world! Gong gong!
We went into the Hampton Inn and ate all their free breakfast.
Show me your pig's wheel.
Do you want a pig's wheel?
Yeah, show me your pig's wheel.
What's my pig's wheel?
I don't know, let's see it.
Dude, your hooded Edgeman best. Yeah. Do it again. What was it?
Dude, I just want to throw this at Austin Morris, but I think he's gonna beat my ass. Like, so I want to throw it at the truck when we're leaving. Dude, I should have put
Hey, right here. Josh should be the first one to crack. Call it.
Josh already cracked.
No, he did.
Yo, give it
I kind of cracked earlier.
Action shot. Dude, this is great, because normally I'm the man behind the camera, but now I don't have to do that.
What?
Wait, how's your hearing?
Yeah,
you're
okay, all right?
Yeah, my hearing is just like, this ear's already screwed up.
You literally just...
That was all your fault, though.
I was going to slap it out of your hand.
Yeah, it was my fault. Is hot.
Yo, dude.
Are you feeling?
Yeah.
It is 100 degrees. Jacksonville. Here, Phil Connor. Look how fucking cool he looks. But yeah, it's 100 degrees. Hot as shit. Connor, you want me to X you up? I like how we're doing it with the cars right here. This is the best place. How big do you want it?
Slightly smaller than yours. Shall I wait till I dry off?
Some merch.
Oh, dude, you gotta do the Josh shit. You know what I'm talking about? You know how Josh, they were the first people to do this.
Yo, Marco.
What?
It's the Marco camera.
What's up, Marco?
It's a good hangout session, right? Yeah, everybody in this bitch.
Alright.
What was the coolest thing tonight?
Seeing everyone creepy crawling to every band.
Hi. Hey, what was the coolest thing tonight, Mason? I just had some really good tacos, vegetarian tacos. I had
good move,
yeah. Yeah, it was really good. I love it.
Imagine people just don't like ramen. What is wrong with
you? Yeah, Ollie Gale.
He's so cool. What's up? Dude doesn't like
ramen. Good style. Yo, what was the coolest thing about tonight?
Burst of Rage set.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I want to film the rest of people. No.
Are they looking
the
for...
cover, dude. All the OG songs.
Corey, what was the coolest thing about tonight?
Burst of Rage. I did what I had to do.
I did what I had to do.
Yo, what was the coolest thing about tonight? I feel like I'm
watching a video. Jacked out.
Jacked fucking out.
Someone eating it? Is it falling off?
Is it hiding? Is it non-existent? Is it an illusion? And then, I mean, some clouds are white, some are black. Now what I'm curious about is who's controlling these things, and how did that person do it? Today, we exhibit palm trees and hardcore. This is my first time in Jacksonville, Florida. And from what I've seen so far, it's a very cool area. I like it a lot. And this venue is fucking badass. The 1904 is the Ocean Music Hall. Oh, hey, he's the coolest guy here, right there. That guy. Film him. Film him.
Oh, yeah, I already got it. I'm already on this. Cut.
This thing is bad luck. Corey's gonna tell us why. Corey?
Van broke down. We got this. Fucking lost $500. What's it called? So, I don't even know what the fuck this is called. Laminated a dollar and then lost $500. That's what
you do. It's bad luck.
I've just been rolling in the van for like a year.
Get that out of our presence.
Can't get over that.
No, you don't, dude.
You want to just pee on me right now and just get it over with?
Not really.
So, Jax, what do you think about Jacksonville, Florida?
It's really cool.
Why?
Hardcore scene's cool.
Why is that?
Lots of people.
Lots of people.
Something else is in there. What else is in there? What else is in there? How many different kids' pees? I can taste it. That's
all. Josh. Josh Morris, not yours.
What?
Florida.
Morris. Josh.
It's fucking humid.
Actually,
it's hot.
No, it's the world's courage. It's the world's courage. Got tumblr.org. AKA Frank Candelori.
I want a dipped cone right now.
All right, me too. Camera. Man behind the camera.
That's.
I don't know, dude. Look on your phone.
What do you think about Florida, dude?
Florida is
lit.
Alcohol.
It's dope.
It's lit?
It's really fucking hot. It's sick.
Yo, you know that they smoked 2 fucking J's without you, right?
Oh, for real?
For real.
Damn, dude.
That motherfucker right there. Now I'm trying to
get Carl or Victor and Payne.
Victor and Payne, obviously. Wrong. Hey, I'm the fucking guy.
This is the fucking guy.
And this is the guy too.
Where am I? I'm top fucking dog.
This is the fucking guy.
Dude. And that's
the guy.
Nice.
This is the guy. The guy is the guy.
This guy doesn't even like Youthcore fans.
Dude, shouts out to Taco Bell. Shouts out to Noisy for sponsoring the team. Shouts out to Red Bull.
Yeah, who's got the land of the team?
Shouts out to Little Caesars for sponsoring the team.
I'm with my two husbands. With my two husbands. With my two husbands in Florida. I'm gonna.
We fucking shoot the locks off the doors, dude.
And then they're in the basement, like the tomb, and then
we gotta charge this thing, because it's almost dead.
It's like, halfway.
We're so racist. But that's how Asians are, you know, they got magic skills. I hang out Yoon all the time. Yoon's like doing incantations, and I'm like, incantations. He's like cutting open a chicken, like doing the blood splatter, like.
Can I go to shit?
Oh no!
Oh, this is so hard.
Isn't that bad?
Put your step further. Look, they're just stuck.
Kind of pisses me off. It's not cool, you know? Be cool if they were like up on the wire. But they ain't. I don't think anybody's gonna fuck with them right here. Maybe I'll just keep them like that.
I wanna keep mine, actually.
I'm gonna get a new pair of black Converse tomorrow, size 10.5. I was listening to Neil Young.
Slap.
Come on.
Slap him.
I hate it.
It tastes like shit.
Man,
Mason's getting slapped around
with
like a
bitch.
Oh!
Oh, no.
No, no, no.
He's not knocked out.
Mason, I thought you fought.
Dude, yeah. Talk to him.
I miss
you. Talk to him.
Mwah.
Mwah.
Hey, Augie, you want to jam?
Yeah, let's jam.
Let's do a blues.
Yeah, Augie, check out to you.
Dude, I've got too much protein.
Am I allowed to eat sand? I've been eating sand since too much protein. And you can use my sand.
I love Bajork.
I'm down.
Yeah, I like Bajork.
I love Bajork.
Bajork.
You can pull him out. The covers are insane.
Yo, do you fire walk with me?
Or fire walk with me?
I've got the hot shit over here, the Burst of Rage. Got.
You
got
the Blu-ray, dude?
I've got...
Wait,
does
this...
She got
sauces.
There's probably more.
Okay, here we go, all
right. Salt and sauce.
I love the maraschino cherries. Who's mad at the maraschino cherries? Dude, they got 40 sauces. I let it be known that Augie is the sauce boss. Because look at this. I counted all of them. There's 40 different sauces in this.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this!
Counting all your sauces.
Duck sauce. And then, here, ready? Here, what is this?
Yeah, Jack.
Mustard?
I wonder how many different mustards you guys have. This one is horseradish. I'm tingly. Wait, what is that?
Edward Penis.
Edward Penis.
I'm chopped, dude.
No! Look at his face.
He's making a shirt.
Long night in Baton Rouge. I don't remember you getting any better. Didn't get out. Nothing else. I'm not getting
on. Wait, let me show you my thing real quick. Now that I have an axe, then let me show you this, okay?
Yeah.
Hey Red, stop filming me. I'm sorry, there's a person named Red and he's filming me. There's a person named Red and he's getting dangerously close with this camera filming me. Stop filming me, Red. Glenn, I'm gonna have a meltdown. Red, you need to stop right now.
Right now in the swamps of Florida, in Miami, Florida, it's your top. It's his perfect atmosphere. Let's go. You're quiet when approaching a checked out. He's ready for us. He's enjoying a veggie hot dog.
These kids won't stop filming me.
This is good.
I'm in Jacksonville, Florida. And I got to see the beach.
He
and I saw
is livid right now. He is livid.
I saw shooting stars on the beach in Jacksonville, yeah. Hey guys, are we making a tour documentary? You guys want to be a part of the tour documentary?
We're making a tour documentary.
Yeah, there it is.
Callie's supporting
us. Yeah, come on in, bitch.
Hey, you want to just start dancing in the streets without clothes?
No.
I'll tap dance in the middle of a four-way intersection. I don't care.
Somebody hold this up for me.
Okay, please. I'll film you. What?
No, I just want to get my...
Brandon, how'd you get shorts?
Wait, I thought you were going in your underwear.
Corey's...
Dude.
So fucking Corey shorts. We'll be right back.
my man.
I was here, it was 2012 at the Real and Restless Fest. Course of Disapproval played.
Your hands soaking wet.
Oh. I'm doing a delivery, right? And I swing by his pad, and I ring the doorbell, and who answers but this crazy hot lady. Super hot.
Lightning Strike! can't hear you at all.
I
mean,
I can see.
Now watch me nay nay.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, Jack.
Really?
Don't record it, dude. Don't, dude.
Dude, you're gonna waste all the film, and I can't watch myself sing all the time now.
I can't watch myself creepy crawl, bro.
We started a Kickstarter.
We need
you
to
bring it
for
the
times we hung out.
Yeah. Hey, do you remember that judge show?
Yeah, I remember that judge show.
It was fun, right?
Yeah, there's too many old guys.
Hey, let me see that shirt, Nick. Can we get the back? Badass. What's up, y'all, motherfuckers?
Dream.
Hello, hello. Who's in the cut?
What's your name again?
Hey, I'm Nick. Hey, you made me the three last ones. I like how it has the bed sheet
on it. Like, you can see, like, the... Connor, you're being the most negative person again. This is another extreme Chris X classic right here. Shit is high. Chris, what's the word? Yeah, bitch. Yeah. Yeah, we don't care about laws. I'm just kidding.
Oh, yeah? We're not playing.
John, got any words for the tour, Doc?
Burst of Rage 2015, 16, and forward, man.
Everyone has their problems, but that's no way to solve them. Putting yourself in position.
Contact me with any.
Whoa, wait, what are you filming?
It was nice to meet
contact
you.
Contact me with any issue. Hey,
bye.
Don't be afraid.
Goodbye. Don't be afraid
of
what?
Are you strong?
I am strong.
You are strong.
Break free, break through, and break away.
How much for your hat?
How much for my hat?
Break free, break away.
I bought it for $10. Hit me up in a month, and I'll sell it to you for $5.
Yo, watch out, everybody. This thing's going off. It's going off.
No, I don't flip. I don't flip. Bye, guys.
Hey,
the champagne.
I'll give you a ring when I make more red shorts.
Wait, dibs on the whole back seat.
Yo, is it just all right, well, it's wrapping up. That was the Wilkes Bear. 2015, who do you know? Angela's Pizza, all across the world. Youthcore, Democore, all across the world.
Hey, bro, I'm
allow
you
to
me, bro.
Know.
Hey.
I did it.
Okay. Oh, I didn't find a disturbance. Stop. All right, one more.
His kitchen. It's incredibly exclusive.
Incredibly exclusive.
Oh, it's good.
How many left?
Pat, what do you think of Burst of Rage?
Burst of Rage? I have a lot of feelings about Burst of Rage.
A lot of feelings.
Hey, do I look like a sumo wrestler?
I think Burst of Rage is coming on strong.
Tour documentary.
It's a tour documentary?
Yeah.
I think what you have here is real. Like, it's just real. I'm going to say it's real. And it's fucking good. And I think that's a missing link in hardcore sometimes.
You got the feeling.
Feeling. The feeling is fucking, the feeling is present with fucking Burst of Rage and Free at Last. These two bands give me the feeling.
Yeah, he plays guitar for the best.
Whoa!
Yo, dude.
Extreme close up! Whoa!
I gotta go just jump head first. That's bad.
Yeah.
I got a lot of questions. What's the answer? $5.
Buy it now. Buy it now. $5.
$5.
Youthcore magazine. All your riches. Your dreams come true.
Check out the best Free at Last show you'll ever see.
I've done for like 6 hours.
There's this on the front. Yep, and then correctly and appropriately represented on the back. And by the mastermind, the man behind the camera himself. Yeah, this. Is it backwards? It's backwards.
Oh my god. One, two, three. Break to the one. I am Jack and you are dumb.
Somehow, some way, nobody actually knows. There's water getting in the van. And it's getting all of the blue bags. And it's tie-dyeing the shirts by itself. So we're now just like a new, like, trippy van, you know what I mean? Like, we like the green. And we like the bud.
Where's my weed? Where's my weed?
What's going on?
We are messed up! Yeah, read it and
Danny smokes up for free. Danny, what'd you put in there?
My homies. Jackie back in the
fuck?
I got the beat and the camera in my face. I'ma keep on blowing till I burn down the place. I burn down the place. I burn down the place with the bass and your bass in the air.
What's up, Mason?
Yo, what's up? We're here in Detroit. Pretty cool venue.
Hey, who wants to play football?
Yeah! Hey. Spank that house! Yeah! First.
It's all love, man. We got the POM crew up in here, Chi-Town. Fucking hot as fuck, over 100 degrees, dude. Hot shit, bro.
Hey, the abuser SSD. Go. There it is. There it is.
Hey, go.
Abused or SSD?
SSD? SSD, come on now.
Good choice. Victim in pain or Age of Quarrel?
Age of Quarrel.
Victim in pain. Age of Quarrel or Victim in Pain?
Victim in Pain, obviously.
Wrong.
Me and you. We're not done with the tour. You're not going to have $400 when we get back to Springfield.
This might be the last of the footage from the...
Yesterday was halfway.
Red, what do you think? I feel like you have a good, sober judgment on this situation.
He's sober?
Yo, don't record this
no,
shit.
No, I smoked weed.
This
earlier.
Is what tour's all about. Record this. This is what it's actually
dude,
like.
He's taking
to be
Snapchat.
In a
stop fucking filming me.
Or unless you're level.
I don't think we're going to have to pay out of pocket for gas.
We are.
Yeah, we are.
Wait, guys, out of pocket or out of merch?
We have so many long drives coming up and very.
Out of pocket or out of merch? Those are two
very
different
small
things.
Shows.
I know they're two different things, and we're probably going to have to pay.
So
out
Denver
of
is but, for
so,
sure.
So when I ask
Denver you, will be the last, the point where you guys decide to either do it or not.
No, right now is the decision.
Hey, but wait, so, Denver so wait, I'm so confused because when I asked you.
It's 15 now. 14,
yeah, for when I asked you if you were confident whether or not the merch money would cover it, you said, I am confident that it will.
Yeah,
but now you just said, I think we're going to have to pay out of pocket.
I don't know, I guess. What do you guys think?
The other thing is, like, no one right now can tell you.
Also, I don't know how much money Burst of Rage has. You guys should find that out.
I think 200.
You think?
Yeah. And that's the other thing.
I know, we have over 200.
Everything.
Because I counted.
Think about, you know what I mean? So it's like, it's either, like, you can't factor that into what we're going to have to owe at the end. You know what I mean? It's just like we don't know.
That's why the 220 was like the perfect way to say it. You know what I'm saying?
What do you mean?
That was the perfect amount. Like to say we have to pay 220 was perfect because it's assuming the best or the worst could happen.
220 is the base level of what we owe right now. We could owe more, or I think we'll probably owe a little more. I think it's 220 between 220 and 250 is probably a pretty reasonable estimate.
No. Hey, tonight I'm gonna make a Craigslist ad. Tell me the date that we get California off.
Okay.
Because if we can all work.
I'm not gonna work.
Why not?
On the day off? I can pay for this.
Okay, well then everybody else who's trying to pay like slightly less, who's down to work?
I mean,
like who's down to try to just to keep it going? Like, you know what I mean?
Yes.
Keep working. Like, just like to keep like trying to do things like in order to like have your life be not so stressful and just like to just like enjoy it.
For this
Keep this in mind, the spearheads of this argument, we want to keep going. We just don't want to have to owe money.
Who's trying to keep going? Like, who cares about
cash? Everyone's trying to keep going.
Everybody wants to keep going,
right? It's not about whether we care about cash. It's like whether literally, like,
everybody wants to play shows and music, right?
Don't want to be...
All right, now who's still straight edge?
Okay, Jack, you really can't do this, man. We're having a very serious conversation, and you're literally just making a big joke of it.
Okay, sorry.
So it just really pisses me off.
It's a no-brainer. Most importantly, the van guy. If the van gives us $500 back, that's a game changer.
If he gives us $200, it's still helpful.
Yeah, it is, but I'm saying we can't even bring that in because at this point...
It doesn't matter.
He can tell us $0 and there's nothing we can do about it.
No, but there's no harm in just calling him.
No, we're going to. I'm just saying, don't let that affect your...
I don't give your hopes up. Yeah.
Don't let that affect your decision-making. Okay, so let's just do a final thing. I will pay and I want to keep going and I will make sure I'll pay everything back. Can you say the same?
I will pay back whatever is lent to me.
I don't have money like right now though.
It's about the end.
Okay, so at the very end.
At the end of tour, you can have
like
money.
It's like we're at the end of tour, not immediately, but yes.
I'm not worried about paying for gas. I'm just worried about literally like, okay, like I hate to like say this because like I know I have $0. But it's like whether people will have enough money to be able to cover me.
How about this?
Yeah, maybe we should have told them before the giant meal.
Yeah,
I'm just kidding.
$10. Let's pull up to this gas station. Let's top her off. You guys get your shit, and then we'll go.
We just spent $20 on posters.
I know.
I feel so stupid.
Like, you guys
at least now, the rest of the tour, everyone's conscious of it.
Yeah,
so
at least you know now.
I just spent $10 on a Blade Runner poster.
Yeah, I just spent fucking $10
hey,
on
Chandler,
a
pass me my
Stanley
phone, bro.
Kubrick Space Chandler, Odyssey poster.
I know this wasn't a fun conversation, but these are the conversations that make tours go on, and also will help you later on in life, in my opinion.
Come on, man.
This is a learning experience.
Exactly.
The decision-making skills you get on this will put you way ahead of your competition post-tour.
So we're driving to Denver, which just so happens to be in Nebraska.
We're in South Dakota.
Driving to Denver.
I am from North Dakota, don't you know? Oh, don't you know?
Oh, yeah. Wow.
Hey, how can you speak? The brakes! The brakes!
Look at that lens flare and look at little hinchers. Yo, I think that dude over there is dead. Oh, the fucking dude. There's an ambulance and they're going like this.
You better shut your mouth, you better watch yourself.
He's dead, I say you, he's dead. It kind of sucks. Like, got hinchers, what do you have to say about your experience in Denver so far? I don't know, the tour just hit me and I'm like super like high off it right now.
Nice.
Cause I'm like, this is like a 5-hour flight from my house.
5-hour flight from your house?
Yeah.
Ew. All right, I guess we gotta go in the van now.
One inside. What's up, Chick? We're glad that we're playing Salt Lake. We're glad that we made it around this year. Sorry about last year. Hopefully, it's next up for it. We're free at last in Springfield. It's first off this week.
What's up? What's going on? What's going on, man? What's going on?
What's mad Salt Lake. After that incredible from Colorado, today was a little hard.
I'm sorry we've been slacking on the filming. We've all been mad at each other.
We've all had cabin fever.
Tensions have run high. Trips have been longer.
It's like nothing. It's like $100.
And like pick up a random object and be like, hello? Every time.
Well, no, probably a little more than that, but.
What are you gonna do with that money?
We're going to Las Vegas, aren't we?
Yeah, we're going to Vegas. You know how it goes.
Right. It's gonna be like that.
Alright, keep this going. This is the advanced perspective ad.
He's also doing like a photography thing.
Camera one.
He says she's just like all sorts of art.
He's doing, VHS, Title VHS. I think something will work.
The photography thing, yeah. Jerry.
R7 inch.
Why don't you do one of the traditional internet hardcore photos of a skinhead getting chased by a zombie?
By demons on a rocket ship.
You fucking suck, man. That's just embarrassing. Jesus Christ.
Hey, Chris. Yo, he's an actual artist.
What the hell is the bird?
Exception.
Who the hell is that?
Yeah.
Did you ever get on YouTube?
613.
The Jet, Seattle's only station, Brad from the 70s, 80s, and more.
Hey, Little Hinters, what are you doing with that thing, Little Hinters?
Who gave Nick the camera?
Get a real job, you jackass.
She's gonna stay on to the holiday. We will find out in mere moments.
Yeah.
Plus, we're ready to kick out the jams, that's right.
Like, they just put out.
Hey!
They're about to put out there.
Stop!
They're second.
Move your arm. I saw me your nipple.
They're on.
LeBron James.
LeBron James.
That's gross. That's gonna get so sticky.
Don't believe it, just why.
What? Is my white hat in that seat? No, where you're sitting right now, where your ass is.
Oh my god, that smells so bad.
Well, you had room.
You have to cut it?
Yeah.
There, I can make it?
Plenty of room.
Hey.
No, I'm saying like that.
Oh.
What? Nathan, how do you feel?
What's up, Nathan?
Hey, how's it going?
What's going on?
We're about to get going, that's pretty hungry. So it's
kind of cool. Thank you.
Hey. Hey, he drove from like 5 o'clock in the morning till like 7:30. He's a trooper. He probably didn't really sleep before that either.
He is a trooper.
You're beautiful.
Unbelievable bike, sir.
It's like, I don't believe that he's riding a bike.
Oh my God, if my parents see this, I'm gonna be in so much trouble. I'm dead meat. You know that's from Jack?
No.
It's from The Office, it's Creed.
Dude, this doesn't feel like California to me. It just feels like a shopping mall. Hey, my name's Josh Morris.
That's me.
That's what you do, though, sometimes.
Do your best, Jack.
All right. Why can't I get a real job? Like, screw that, man. At the end of the day, I would rather wear a four-sided wide-awake long sleeve than wear a suit and tie.
Why not?
Hi, I'm Connor Jones.
Oh, yeah. I go to college, okay, guys?
Dude, I just love movies so much.
Guys, all right.
That guy sucks because he's playing in the wrong
scale.
Connor's
been getting kind of bizarre on us this tour. Like the last few days, he's been getting kind of weird on us.
He's been having too much Starbucks.
Something went wrong.
He got fucking ski poles on a longboard. He's like too old to ride a longboard as it is, and then he's got ski poles too.
Chocolate frosting with chocolate sprinkles. Wow. Yeah, I got a real badass red velvet. Yeah, you did. All right, let's think about it. Let's think about it. Let me think of a good spot to do this stuff. Like, somewhere it's not going to be. Well, do you know what it is exactly? He does. Yeah, he pushed me. Yeah. 2015.
This comes out like so blonde and look like Jumper 7.
Yeah, that tan.
Do you want to bleach your eyebrows too, Jack, right now?
No.
Oh, look at that. Should I bleach? Should I get a little bit on the chest there? It's all enough.
This size haircut's $5.
Ooh, it's burning now.
Yeah. Yeah, call me a slut.
Nick, give me a little more of those bars. A little more, don't go crazy.
It's in his ear.
You're nice.
Mm. It's the hot boys.
Oh yeah.
It's the money makers.
It's the money maker.
What's up?
Where are we at right now?
Berkeley.
Live from San Diego. Hey, these two boys.
These two boys right here.
True faith, advanced perspective.
Bitch.
The Windy City, Los Angeles. You know how it is. Hey, this is my friend Marco. But you all know him. The man.
All men aren't the worst dogs.
That dog is trash.
Not all dogs.
Dude, that dog had shitty fucking fur.
Not all dogs.
Life is
that dog
trash.
Had shitty fur. That dog was trash.
Trash.
Dude. Hey, that camera's gonna die. We need to get that charger.
I have a charger right now.
Yeah, we just.
I sprained my hand on the chair. You okay, boy?
Yeah.
Look at that big ass cat.
I took that one out.
Damn, yo! Big ass lizard.
That's a big one. Let's see, shout out the boys.
You're red.
Yeah. Is this ours?
No, yeah, this is not. Alex's.
Yeah,
did we find ours?
Yeah, ours is in there.
Good shit.
Is this ours or Alex's?
Josh, get the fuck in there, dude. What the fuck, Josh?
Bro, what the fuck?
Oh, it's Alex on Alex's camera. What?
Shit.
Wait, why are you using Alex's camera?
I was gonna film a firework, but I guess it's not going down.
Yo, guys! It's pretty far, dude.
How far is it?
about is you being able to have enough energy to go over it.
From there to there, right?
If Jack dies wearing this hat, it's gonna fucking...
Watch him eat shit, dude.
Why is this rock hot?
It's really scary.
Oh my god.
Is it hard? Is it hard at all?
Yeah, you won't be able to do it.
You're gonna like land on your chin.
We can't find him at the venue.
Yeah.
Let's go to the venue.
What's going on right now?
We're about to beat some old man's ass.
Oh my god, dude, this is retarded.
We threw a cup at him, he got mad, we got more mad. So we're gonna beat his ass.
Austin, where are your knives?
Ran up to the van and started banging on the window.
Austin, get the throwing knives.
There it is.
Austin, get the throwing knives.
No, it just say back the fuck up and then
back up.
Watch out.
This guy's trying to kill us.
This guy's trying to fight us.
Let's fight him. Oh my god, this is so
crazy. He's not gonna crawl through this crowd.
Dude, he's not gonna fuck with any of these people.
You have to get out. Get out, boys.
Everybody, open the door. Open the door, Connor.
Get out.
Nothing you, dude. Oh shit, it's Aaron.
What's he fucking mean?
Hey,
get the fuck out of here.
Texas, what up?
You know,
hey, it's a motherfucking chef. What it do? Hey.
Codeine showers.
Hey. Codeine, you know what's
going on. Hey. Hey. Yo, I got the Nike Dunks.
Oh.
We'll be right back.
Someone else should do this. I don't want to do this.
Someone else should do this. I don't want to do this.
Yo, let's interview this guy right now. Yo, who's your favorite hardcore band?
Primal League.
Who?
Primal League.
This is crazy. A lot of people think that.
Dude, can you please ask?
You should read the books and have you read the books?
I'm like,
why don't they just fucking take the Eagles to Mordor? Why did Gandalf not summon the Eagles and just fly them into Mordor?
Fly over, like,
right.
I don't
want
to ask you that.
No. So.
What is so celebrated? Gimme, gimme, gimme. Living in Beverly Hills.
And Youthcore.
Thank you all for coming out. And thanks to James Carroll for booking this show. This next song is the title.